Attention, Dunwall citizens. The masked criminal.
You did it. And now we've done away with a woman, and a noble woman at that. But Boyle was a viper. She helped the Lord Regent kill the Empress. So I don't feel a thing for her.
I've heard from Lord Shaw this morning, which means my note was not delivered. This puts me in an awkward position. But then, you weren't the one who said his wife had the face of a plague rat. Thank you. I will try not to overburden you in future missions.
You've had a long night, Corvo, but I fear it's not over. Havelock and Martin have already cooked up something more for you. They would like to see you now, in Havelock's chambers above the bar.
Attention, Dunwall citizens. The streets adjacent to Boyle Manor remain.
Corvo, the time has come. Everything we have done, everything that you have done, has served to make this moment possible.
The Lord Regent is exposed, Corvo. Vulnerable. And now everything is in place to strike at him. We're one step from the throne.
One man, one beating heart, is all that's left of the forces that brought this city to the brink of ruin.
It is simple, but it will be far from easy. The Lord Regent's paranoia has reached an all-time high. He has lost the support of the Overseers, the Parliament, his financial base, and he's lost Sokolov, who made his security technology. So at Dunwall Tower, he has consolidated every remaining loyal man around him.
He knows something is coming. He knows you are coming. And everything depends on him being correct. Piero will help you prepare. Then Samuel will take you close to the tower, near the waterlock. Last time you were there was the horrible day that all of this started. Now you will go there and end it. Good luck, Corvo.
I'm not sure what else we could say, other than our hopes are riding on you.
Hello, love.
Ready to face the Lord Regent? About time we took care of Mysay. Long past time. This is it, Corvo. Last memories of Dunwall Tower might not be good ones, huh? So maybe you can make up for what happened back then. It'll be a bit of a climb from the waterlog. Most important thing is killing the Lord Regent. Built himself quite a place at the top of the tower. Calls it his safe room or something. Crazy if you ask me. Another point of interest while I'm giving you the grand tour, Corvo. Broadcast control station here, where all them announcements come from. Might be worth looking into. You ready? Next time I see you, the Lord Regent will be dead. And if not, well, it was an honor to serve with you.
It's way up there, on the roof. Don't he get dizzy, stomach?
He doesn't eat while looking over the edge, dimwit. Though he has been known to take a little too, though.
Oh, sure, I get you.
Attention, Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
The city get any worse?
Chances are very good.
Attention, Dunwall Tower personnel. Remain on post until you receive further orders.
For breakfast, though.
No. The Lord Regent conducts all his business and takes all his meals in his sleep.
He eats way up there, on the roof? Don't he get dizzy, stomach?
He doesn't eat while he's looking over the air.
Though he has been known to take in the view.
Oh, sure, I get you. I take a view in once in a while myself. I know what's good. Who don't?
Dunwall Tower personnel. All new assignments report directly to the duty officer.
Thank you.
Looked like you were checking out. Heard something.
Get over.
You keep going.
Mosquitoes and the bike.
Down there, General.
There have been reports of disturbances in the tower courtyard.
There are men checking on it.
Double the guards, triple them. How many times must I tell you? If only everyone could just see what should be done.
Yes, Lord Regent. Since the rooftop is secure, you should stay in the safe room for now. My men and I will ensure no one gets up to it.
Yes, you do that, General.
Don't let the intruder get past you. I'm heading up to make sure the region is safe.
Yes, General.
Dice. one day you'll be grown up. And I wonder what you'll remember of these years. Will you recall your time as a child with fondness? Or were there too many caretakers, formal dinners and lessons about boring old history? Maybe the precious hours we spent together will shine brighter. Time captured now and then with your mother and with Corvo, who was always close to my heart. I hope the season of rats and plague will be nothing more than a passing shadow on your early memories. A crisis come and passed, weathered by your mother and her advisors. You'll sit on the throne someday, and will do well, I hope. It's a tricky life, full of responsibility and peril. It was not your choice to be the daughter of an empress, but I believe you'll rise to the challenge. Stay good-hearted, Emily. Keep drawing, keep telling the story, and only share your power with those you truly trust.
Restrict an errant mind before it becomes fractious and divided. Can two enemies occupy the same body?
Within the high walls of your enemy's stronghold, what an impressive sight you make on your way to face the Lord Regent. How will you end his reign? By blood or by truth? He's not an easy man to get close to. If the Empress had been as well guarded, how different things would be now. Is it just revenge you're after, or do you have another plan in mind? Will you restore things, make it all right again, and crown a new empress? Or will you send them all howling into the void? Either way, I expect a good show.
I've been hearing strange noises from the end of the hallway.
It's probably coming from the torturer's rooms. He's a walking freak show. Just stay clear of him. Everyone does.
What's wrong?
But it's more than that. I heard the overseers were furious because they suspect a practice of the dark arts. The regent ordered them to leave him alone for now. Like I said, avoid the area.
Help me!
Thank you.
going down.
Why come back now? You've gotten away, despite my efforts. Everyone believes you killed the Empress. And now, I'll have you put down like a dog, and history will remember me as the one who avenged her death.
Where are you?
Got you now.
Assassin,
promotion
out
for the man who kills this.
now!
Someone get on around here!
Is it all done? You ready to go back to the Hound Pits? Thanks to you, Corvo. All right, let's go. Big changes. Makes me uneasy, to tell the truth. A small fry like me always gets the worst of it. But maybe it's going to be different now. The Lord Regent is gone. The Abbey has a new High Overseer. I'm guessing our work is almost done. The others are in the bar. No doubt waiting to raise a glass in your name. Me, I think I'll just linger out here, if you don't mind. Reflect on things while we have a moment. Congratulations, Corvo.